Hey audience, welcome back to the Big Red Bonanza Plays XCOM 2 Alien Hunters DLC, Rangers only, yada yada yada, where you got this Advent Retaliation site, and there we go, team, what are you doing? And we got our team set up here. It says you're going to be a new enemy, and there's like 11 things it said. We could basically guarantee there's two faceless, but it said there'd be troopers, officers, and shield bearers. It's probably going to be like one of each in a squad, so let's say there's three squads. That's nine of them. Potentially, I don't know though. So there's enemy unknown. I think the only enemy we haven't faced yet is the Sectopod. So yeah, I guess we'll have to wait and see. Alright. Yeah, I know. Central, same old, same old. God. Thinks he's special because he gets to read off the shit. Alright. So I've switched Gunner here to having the heavy flamer because I realized I could have him run up, smash people, and then do a flamer. So that should be pretty good. And he's got the one perk that basically makes it so if he kills a dude, he's untouchable for the next attack. So that should be pretty good. We also should upgrade the suits pretty soon. And well, actually, I think after this mission, we'll get the Archon suit, whatever that may be called. Now remember in the autopsy thing, it said that had significant flying abilities or whatever the fuck it was. So like, who knows, maybe we can like hover up in the air, maybe it's something like a grapple. Maybe we can pick someone up by their throat and fly to the sky and just drop them. I'm excited to see what that suit looks like and what it does, cause oh god. I'm hyped for it. I'm curious though, because this, the Viper suit, is like the Wraith suit in a way. Probably like the grapples, the spider suit. And this one is like the Exo, with also an added ability as well. So which one is the Archon suit going to be like? Is it going to be its own? Or is it going to like have special shit to it? Because I've seen no one, or at least I haven't looked for anyone to be using it. So yeah, I guess we'll have to wait and see. Jump! Aw, come on, you're running so smooth! Never understand why these cutscenes run so, poorly. Oh well. Nice! Why are you glowing? See the audience? What's that?
Advent came in hot, so did we. You won't have a concealed position for deployment on this.
Whatever. Athena's concealed. So, we're gonna have her. Actually, might as well just move up to some cover, I guess. Nah, fuck it. Athena, we're gonna have you move up.
Okay.
And she hunkers down when, at the end of the turns automatically. Oh! Shit! Chris Lids. Not what I expected. Alright, let's put you there.
Moving out.
That's a little risky, but no one can really get over there to attack him, I don't think. Or at least not yet. Okay, we're gonna have I know the second I move, they're gonna spot us. So I tell you what, might as well see how many there are. Oh no, actually we see there's three of them. I think we could do. No, it's kind of risky. I thought we could just overwatch a few and then have someone basically alert them, but they could just go straight after the civilians. And they're all fucking right there. Ayo Blitz, you up for something? Run you up.
Absolutely.
And do they spot him? Not yet. So we could blow up. Or not blow up, we can do damage to two of them. So. What do you got? You got the acid bomb, don't waste that on them. Well, I'm glad I know it's those and not anything else. Okay, I'm gonna overwatch Shogun here. Okay, we'll wait on you guys. I think we'll have Vandal move up to here.
Let's do this.
Ah, shit, she sees them now. I was hoping I could open up with the grenade. Ooh. Oh, game, what are you doing? Oh, you missed him. Okay, that's concerning. Okay, well, I could either throw a grenade at them. I'll hit two of them. Or, let's see. I can't even kill them with normal attacks. So what I think I'll do is... Oh, he can't rage strike them. No, why not? I guess they have to be in one square of movement. So... Sorry, I'm just kind of spacing out a little bit. Yeah, Reaper won't be very effective on them because they're at full health. So... Shit. Let's put you right here.
I hope it's worth it.
It is, don't worry. These little fuckers are evasive. Let's take a shot at you. Nice. Oh, I didn't realize they had armor. I thought that diamond or that weird symbol was something else. Well, that's not too good. Alright, well now one's weak. I have an idea. This is risky.
Yeah,
alright, come on. Flamethrower? Ooh, nice. That's a big range too. Look at that shit. Ah, nice. Okay, there's two left. It's just Vandal and Blitz. Oop. Why is it? Come on, game. It's just a little bit of fire. Take him out. Nice. Let's get to save these civilians. Ooh, damn. Jesus Christ. That definitely took him out. Oh shit, with Chrysalid's taken out, we'll be able to get Hellweave armor. That shit is very nice. Anything that tries to attack us gets burnt. Plus we get a nice health boost and shit. Wow. I think that officer needs to be either demoted, fired, or executed, because he missed. Oh. Hello. So let's see, they're gonna move, I'm pretty sure, and that'll be their turn. Yeah. So we gotta focus on that shield bearer. See, is that a guaranteed 2, 4, back 2? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. That is a guaranteed kill. Just throwing dead eye. that is almost overkill. We're just gonna just blast them. Look at that crit chance. Oh wow, you are fired. Wait.
Enemy is still up.
Okay, I was gonna say, why did her cover not get blown, but it did. Alright, put you there. We need to move the team back this way. How's that on melee range? He's right behind. Oh, okay, I see. Oops, shit, wrong button. Alright. Yeah, take out the shield bearer. He's dangerous. Come on. Jesus, that fucking launched him. Alright, Gator. We're gonna run and gun you, I think. Is there any good flank positions? I guess this'll do. Alright.
Go on, head to the ship.
Run away! That is a piss chance. Look at that. Okay, we'll hold off on you. Blitz. Okay, Blitz can probably do some damage to him. Actually, he will. Running gun Blitz.
On it.
Alright. We're just gonna have you overwatch then. And just launch his ass to the moon with that gun. Wow, I'm disappointed, Blitz. I'm very disappointed. running on you, because we gotta move the team back this way.
Okay.
Shogun, we'll hold off on running on you. Fucking damn. Yeah, Duck Blitz. Ooh, that car is on fire now. Alright. Alright, come on, run faster, boy. I really need to figure out what's wrong with my, with a lot of my mods. So I don't know what it could be, because it's annoying me. There we go. No more officer.
Hostile neutralized.
So that was, 5 people. Ooh, 1 Chrysalid, and, Faceless. That's kind of early for Faceless to turn. I was about to throw a battle scanner, which would probably reveal him. And an officer. For a second, I thought she lived. No, Judy McDonald. I think that was her name. I didn't read it very much. Just glanced at it. Because there's 2 more Chrysalids. And a lot of frame rape. There we go. If he's going for Blitz. What? Did it? Oh, Blade Storm, bitch! Nice. So, did it not hurt Blitz? Oh, I don't care. Whoa, what are you doing that person? You stay away from those humans. Uh oh. Oh, God. Oh, that was really shitty damage. Like, seriously, for Faceless, that was crap. 3 damage. I want to eat you! fucking stupid, alright. Oh. That was only 1 damage, you're fine. Alright, so will I kill it? I will now. Holy shit, fucking 21 damage! Oh my god, that was insane. Alright, and we'll get you into some cover now. I think there were chrysalids that way, I don't remember to be honest. Alright, I know there's an officer way back there. Okay, everyone's up this way. Let's see, who had the scanner? You have the scanner, Shogun. Launch that shit, over here. Can you get right there? No. Right there, fine, fuck it, over there. What do you see? Just one thing scanned? Oh, it's a person. How useful. We'll also throw one this way. And it just reveals the chrysalid and another person. Alright. Okay, let's move Gator up this way.
What's over there?
Just don't worry about it, Gator. You're fine.
Finally.
Okay, when you see it? Why'd the music pick up? Go watch you. And Blitz, come up this way. And give that guy a blast. And blah! God damn. I love that plus 3 damage for flanking. Alright. And, what's that? Alright, let's keep moving, I guess. Vandal, we'll overwatch you in case people come that way. And, we'll bring you up closer, even though it's not much. Ooh. Where's he going? Oh, there's still that officer right there, trooper, whatever the fuck he is. Jim Yoon! Oh, God. So if you guys are hearing my, like, my water fucking jingling or whatever. It's fucking hot. I know in California we're in a drought. We probably shouldn't be drinking any water, you know, because we conserve it. but I'm thirsty. I was at my brother's house all weekend. All they had was soda and booze. Oh god, okay, where are they going? So what's here? Trooper? Just two troopers? Alright. Alright, team, let's move up. I think we're gonna conceal her.
Blending in.
And, shit, I wish I could have her run and gun. Okay, so she can see them from there.
On my way.
Alright, Gunner. Gonna run you up here.
Fine.
There we go. Take out whoever you're looking at. A trooper. Was that 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8? Okay, he's dead. That scope helps so fucking much. Like, that is probably more powerful than a sniper will ever be in this game. Alright, we'll worry about her later. He can't smash anyone. Gator, we're gonna move you up. Just a few Vandal. Okay, Vandal, we can probably run gun, so. Run. And, put you right here. That way you're still in cover. As for you. Let's throw a plasma grenade. We'll fuck their cover. Goodbye! And I just realized I left him out in the open. Nice. Okay, now you can probably take him out. Please. He just got slammed into a rock.
Wow, this feels seen.
Holy shit. Alright, let's move the team up. Alright, and you. See, I guess. Yeah, you can't get over there. Fuck it. Well, you overwatch. We'll have you go right here. Shogun will run you up here. I really need to buy some of the abilities to increase XP gain for dead people. Big mistake, boy. Worst mistake, Vandal.
Get it together.
You leave him alone.
Control me.
Oh, he dodged it. Okay, I was looking to say, what kind of damage is that? Did this go to ultra easy mode? Alright, blitz, boy. You can probably run up and chop him. Let's move when the game cooperates. Yeah, I can only get him to there. You got an acid bomb, you got a frost bomb, you got a normal grenade. Okay. Let's get you right there. And, where you at? Just. Can you knock him down? Please? Oh, you can't get it up there, fuck! There's a shit chance, okay. What about for this? 50% chance in your shot? 36, that's not very good at all. Yeah, we need to get people to start shooting at him. This might be flanking him.
Heading to that location.
Okay, let's see. Oh, yes it is. Beautiful. Kill him. Oh my god, that's my favorite thing now.
Get in the water here.
Alright. Is that all of them? There must be another faceless somewhere, I bet. Let's move the team together. Ish.
Tired of waiting around.
I think there was another chrysalid, potentially. Either you can't. Oop shit. Over at you, and there. I heard a chrysalid on my left. He burrowed. Okay, So we got no more battle scanners. I guess let's shift the team down this way.
Come on.
And then
right,
you.
I'll go.
Jesus, we got a bunch of whiners.
Here I come.
And reload you.
Let's do this.
All right, and just go this way.
Over now.
Shit. I'm not sure of what to do. Yeah, what the fuck? What's this? Oh, 8 civilians left, okay.
Overwatch.
I'll rot you. Let you move this way.
Look, I should not walk so a child may live.
Finally.
Yeah, shit. I have no clue what to do, to be honest.
Closing on target position now.
Oop, is that the end of turn?
It's
yeah, it is. Okay, it's just a faceless game. What are you doing? You're lying. Not lying. You're just not telling me shit. Alright, come here, bro. And a chrysalid. Where's it running to? Oh, it's running towards us, I think. Uh-uh. Oh, shit. He's still running! And he stopped? Oh, he's just gonna point menacingly? Holy shit, that is fucking reach. Just lands right next to the civilian. Get out of here, nerd! Alright. Okay, we gotta move Athena over this way.
10-4.
And then I'm move Blitz down here. Gotta find that stupid fucking chrysalid. Oh, did we find it? We did. And it's dead. And dead. Nice. These shotguns are fucking wrecking. But if in any long range, like, situations, they'd be fucking me really bad. And I should have let someone else get the kill, because Blitz is fully leveled up. I have nothing to gain by getting kills with him.
Menace 1-5, status confirmed. We're not picking up any additional contacts. The AO is clear.
Jimmy, we did it. The AO is clear. Alright. Not too bad. We had a few mistakes, but that went fairly well. Just gotta wait for the ship to get back to what's it called? Land. I just realized we got a lot of like crap to take care of in this game. We gotta research, we gotta get contact with locations. Okay, that's fucking amazing. Oh. Really, Blitz did the most damage? I'm gonna guess total, yes. But like per attack, I would say fucking Athena just annihilated people with that shotgun. It's a shame, I don't think mechs can be flanked. So I couldn't have her run up to a sectopod and one-shot it. Although that would be really fucking cool. Alright, let's see. I don't think anyone got promotions that one. But we got some nice kills done. So I promote you metaphorically. Unless I needed to get promotions. And some you did. Alright, Gator. Nice, you got untouchable now. Congratulations. What else? Oh, Shogun. Nice, you now have Reaper. Fuck yeah. Alright. Good work, team. Let's see. We got chrysalids, shield bearers, officers, faceless, and other sorts of crap. You know, why is it that the thing back there? The Andromedon. Why is the Andromedon back here, like, in its, like, stupid beat-up form with a dead person hanging out of it? Let's see, yeah, I remember chrysalids. Hey, to the council. Alright, let's see. Can do stuff, game? Please? Alright, let's see. I want to show you guys it just because I want to laugh at it. Yeah, like, see? Just this dumb thing here, like, held up by ropes. Just the dead thing hanging out of it. Oh, there's, like, part of the what's it called? I forgot its name already.
I don't like the fact that we're chasing another set of coordinates into the middle of
nowhere. Well, you shut up, Central. You know nothing. Your job is to drive the ship and not kill us all. My job is to click where we're going. not yet. I think we were doing mill something. I think we were getting an engineer, but we didn't really need it. So let's get this intel, because we need intel. There we go. Touchdown. Let's get this shit. And the Archon thing is done.
Commander.
Show me. Alright, let's see. The modified Archon variant known to Dr. Valen as Alpha has not been genetically altered, but has been upgraded according with equipment directly tied to its unusual abilities. Game question logic, yada yada yada. Although it had a little exposure to the rudimentary biomechanical procedures to the modern Archon, I can say with certainty that Valen's Alpha is no doubt the most physically and technologically advanced of all of them. From field port seems creature a terrifying propensity? That's the right name, a word. To seize upon its target before rapidly climbing into altitude and dropping the helpless victim. Which have done a great service, eliminating the particular threat. Alright. The Icarus armor. After careful examination of its deceased Archon King. Oh, it's Archon King, okay. It is feasible to construct a set of armor which incorporate his unique jet propulsion system. Well, fuck yeah. And, we're gonna do Chrysalid Autopsy.
The name Chrysalid derives from a...
we don't care. I do, but not really. Let's see. So do I have to build... It's been a while since I got a suit of armor. Let me view my soldiers. Where are you at? Athena.
Otherwise, our path may have very well ended here.
Yeah, where's the suit? Did I have to make it or something? Or buy it? I totally forget. I think I have to make it in Proving Grounds. Yep, I do. 1 Iridium core, 75 supplies. Alright, so we need more cores. Holy shit. I could trash one of these. What does it take to make a war suit? Core. Yeah, I'm gonna trash the exo. I know we're close to it. We technically already have an exo suit on the way. So will it give the core back? Yes. Please. Oh, thank fuck. Okay. Now we just need the supplies to make the Icarus armor. So. Let's go back out this way. Why are you glowing? You should be. Alright, take me to the bridge. At maximum frame rate potential. Alright, nice.
Strategic resource.
Yay, intel! Is that like a tied up trooper? Alright, that was some shit intel, but I guess it's okay to have. Was I communicating with anyone? Not really. I do need to make contact with them again. Let's see if we can sell anything to black market. Alright, fly faster. Alright. Let's see, they want officers and medkits. We've got a few officers, we'll give you. Medkit. I don't really want to give that to you. Troopers, sectoids. I don't know if we need the crystals anymore, but I'm not gonna throw them out just yet. Sectoid, okay. We don't really need so many stuns or the faceless. Vipers, not really. Alright, yeah, fuck it. Confirm. Alright. Go back. Let's see if we can buy... Could buy supplies that would leave us with, I think, just barely enough intel to get connection. So buy it. We're gonna go back into the ship. All right. We're gonna go prove the. We're gonna go to the proving grounds. And Icarus. Yeah, there we go.
Sounds good, Commander. I'll let you know as soon as the project is ready for deployment.
And we're gonna move it up. Let's... Fuck, I want it ASAP. Alright, cool. So I'll be ready in 5 days. Okay. Now. It costs 30 to talk to them. Let's do it.
Setting course.
Because we gotta make our connections again. So that way we can move to there next. Alright. Supply drops in 12 days. Oh, Gorilla Ops. It's been a while. Protect device. We as scientists. Very difficult. Guarantees reinforcements. Eh. Hidden event. But supplies. I do like supplies. Or intel, which I kinda need. So all this would do is make another retaliation thing. This thing's unknown, and I don't like unknown things, but I do like supplies. So I think we're gonna pick this one in East Asia to hack a hidden resistance computer.
All right. Sector 14, East
it's gonna be a little bit tough, but I feel like we'll be capable enough to do it, hopefully. All right. So let's see, for team setup. I kind of like how this team is set up, but I may want to make a few changes. Because as you guys can see, we've got 3 people, I think, now. Almost 3. We've got almost 4 people that are max level. I think we're going to drop... Actually, what was on the mission? Elite Officer, Elite Trooper, Advent Mech, Archon, and Viper. So we might need acid grenades, potentially. Tell you what, I'ma drop you. Don't be mad at, don't be mad, please. I drop you. Let's see if there's any low level people we can bring in. There's Judgment Day we can bring to level up. We got Buzzsaw here. What was Buzzsaw? Buzzsaw had Salvo. I like you, Buzzsaw. Give me that. We're also gonna free up all the Blitz's shit. Make available. Okay. Next we're gonna do. I'm gonna take your gun off. Actually, I'm gonna give you this. We're not gonna give you the Viper suit. We're gonna take We're gonna give you the Viper suit. So, Viper, Servant suit, whatever the fuck. Oh, that's pretty cool with the red and black and white. I like that. Alright, nice. Come back to you. We're gonna give you, because you've got Salvo, and that's my favorite thing. Color scheme's a bit weird on this thing. Oh well. Salvo, we're gonna give you the flamethrower, because I love fucking... Actually, yeah, I'll give you the flamethrower. I'm gonna give Shogun here the axe. I really need to upgrade the axe. It's been too long. Gold items. Weapons, because yeah. Gear, we could upgrade these, but I don't really want it yet. Where you at? Can I not? Though I need way more supplies. we'll hold back on that because I want to keep some money on me. Alright, I guess this is the team set up. Actually, we've got a Wraith students, a Wraith suit we can still use. So, do you want? Well, now you do. Come on. There we go. Oh, I like that, all these fucking, like, marks and shit. That's hella cool. Alright. So, we got our team set. We got Gator here. We got Buzzsaw here. We got Red. We got Shogun, Athena, Gunner, and Vandal. I think this is our team set up. I might want to pull Red Death from you and give you this Storm Gun right here. And we'll probably upgrade it. Let's see what's it got on it. It's got a hair trigger. That is nice. Ooh, and a crit chance bonus. I like that. It's a small one, but it's nice. All right. Actually, now it was advanced, so it was a good one. All right. Well, join me next time in Operation Hell Giant, where we're going to fucking... I hadn't sworn much in this episode. I just did it. We're going to hack... We're going to hack Resistance Computer. see you guys next time.
There's people over there. Kill them.
Hmm.